President Joe Biden says a two-state solution between the Israelis and the Palestinians is absolutely needed for peace. He says it's the only path to lasting peace. Biden made those remarks during a St. Patrick's Day celebration event at the White House yesterday. He also called for more humanitarian aid for the people of Gaza and the need for a ceasefire deal between Israel and Hamas.